In Fox Focus every week, we profile people in Connecticut who make a difference, our unsung heroes. Matt and Barbara Valenti of New Hartford have been married for 31 years, both teachers and musicians. It's their work together that makes life a bit more entertaining for the rest of us. At the Warner Theater in Torrington is coming alive with Jacqueline, an original musical written and scored by this producing powerhouse of a duo.
It's such a collaboration that you don't get in a lot of collaborative efforts. I mean, how many husband and wife teams are there that write a musical and music to it?
Matt's wife, Barbara Sargent Valenti, spent 5 years researching Jacqueline Kennedy, telling the historical figure's story through frozen pictures in time.
I didn't try to take anything before or anything after, just that one photo, just that one little moment in time, and I froze it. Did the lyrics and the vibrato to go with it.
Then she gives her work to Matt, who finds the melody in the message, something he did for the first time 10 years ago.
She says, I think if you have lyrics, right now you're working with a blank page. If you have the words, I think you can do it. So she gave me a piece. And 5 minutes later, we had a song.
They're just beautiful, beautifully written. The lyrics are magnificent, so touching. And I really don't think there's going to be a dry eye in the house.
The Art Deco Warner Theater was built in 1931 and saved from the wrecking ball in 1982 by a group of dedicated volunteers, the Valentis among them. Throughout the entire multi-million dollar restoration process, the Valentis have donated profits from each one of the 6 musicals that have debuted here.
If we wrote 10 more shows, we would always want to start them here at the Warner. We have a great love for the Warner.
And a great love for a young widow who married a president and captured the country's heart.
There is a change
this show. I hope that the people are going to recognize it for what it is, a beautiful portrayal of a terrific lady.
Jacqueline's world premiere will be at the Warner Theater next Friday and Saturday night at 8 p.m. Ticket prices range from $16 to $22, and that includes the experience of seeing the beautifully restored playhouse. If you want more information on directions and parking, log on to fox61.com and click on our links page. And Matt will be directing the 8-piece orchestra from the piano because he will be playing, and his wife Barbara will be playing in the pit on her flute. And it's very important to note that all the musicians and the actors are volunteering.
Yeah, well, Jackie is such a fascinating character. That looks like a really interesting show.
Yeah, a lot of research, and she stops researching her and stops the play, really, when she's still a Kennedy. She doesn't get into the Onassis years.
Well, still to come on the news at 10.